Here's the easy way to draw Tweety. Step 1, draw a circle. Next, let's draw a wide oval at the bottom of the circle. After that, we're going to draw two more ovals for the eyes. And then another two for the pupils. We're going to draw the beak just like so. Next, we're going to draw this big U shape for Tweety's body. Next, we're going to draw the arms just like so. After that, we're going to draw an L shape for Tweety's legs. And then you're all done.